Indeed, 97% of all confirmed cases are travelers who brought the disease from outside our shores. Of the remaining 59 confirmed cases, 53 are receiving treatment and are doing well. We've prayed for Almighty God to heal our land, and I know that by the grace of God, He has heard our cry. Nonetheless, each one of us must do his or her part. May God bless us all and our homeland Ghana, and make her great and strong. I thank you for your attention. Good night.